the only thing that has been constant in computing since Colossus was delivered to Bletchley Park is that everything changes. Everything changes, and the rate at which it changes is speeding up. There are big developments happening today in artificial intelligence, autonomous systems, cryptography, cybercrime, the internet, mobile computing, the list goes on. What you learn in your first year at Aston will be obsolete before you graduate. This module is about learning to code. It's also about learning to learn. Students studying computing arrive with a wide range of previous experience. Some have never written a line of code. Some have an A-level in computing. To make the course beneficial for everyone, we have a baseline project for newbies that covers HTML, CSS, JavaScript, PHP, and MySQL. Students with more experience can propose their own project. You will carry out a project, and while you're doing it, you will keep a logbook of your progress. You will need to show us your logbook each month, and you will need to submit it at the end. The logbook is worth no marks, but you cannot pass without one. The logbook is part of your developing professional practice. You will more than likely write a web application, maybe in PHP, maybe in Python, maybe in ASP.NET. You will need to submit your application. It is worth 25% of your module mark. You will also need to submit a detailed report describing how the different elements of your project work together. The report should be about 5,000 words long, and it is worth 75% of your module mark. The report needs to describe precisely how your project works. The good news is most people pass computing. The better news is that the module is quite challenging, so by the end you will have achieved something worthwhile.